All right, it's April 9th, 2015. It's around 10:30. Man, God's got his wind out here screwing everything up, but we've got 8 spineless burgundy in the first row. I'm gonna get my finger out there. Then we got 16 burgundy okra in the middle, 8 and 8. Then we have another row of 8 spineless okra. Then we have
10 purple bowl beans.
Okay, oh, wait, the wind again. And what's after the purple bowl beans?
4 white beans.
Then we have 4 white beans. Then we have 6 cucumber.
Oh, 6. Yeah, I forgot.
6 cucumber where that single string is. I don't care. Again, I've got a crack on my viewfinder so I can't see it. You could probably see it better than I can. It's a single string. That's where the cucumber are. Then the next double.
That's white beans again.
Are those white beans? It's a form of white bean. Canonella bean. Okay, but they're white, so we call them white beans. Then there's nothing for about 3 rows. It's blank. Then we have
4 black seeds.
Now we're going eastward. We're from west to east. The eastern part of the garden starts with 4 black beauty okra, and then we got 2 in the back. 2 golden okra zucchini. And then in this row here, we got 1, 2, 3, 4 black, 4.
Yeah, 4. I'm sorry.
4 yellow golden zucchini. And then 1 in the back is what? We think it's, we think that last one is zucchini back there. We're not sure because the seeds said one thing and they come up growing, they look like something else. So we're just going by zucchini.
That's 5.
That would be.
That we have.
And then we have over here. 1, 2, 3, 4 plants of what we think are zucchini also. The third one from the end. Like I said, I can't see crap on here. I'll zoom out too far, but not too close either. So the second from last row are 8 black-eyed pea, of which 4 of them are coming up, and 2, 3 of them look like they're dying, and then I got 2 more that nothing's coming up. I might put out new seeds out here even. And then the last row, oh no, the first one of the second from last row is purple hull beans, or purple hull peas rather. And then on the very first row, there's just 3 purple hull peas also. Most people don't really know what purple hull peas are.
4 broccoli.
And then on the back north end, there are 4 spots of broccoli. I mean, again, I don't know if you can see it really well at the viewfinder, I can't. So the very back, I got 4 places where I put broccoli. 2 seeds in most of them, and a couple of them, 3 seeds fell in, so. And then I'm gonna go, in 3 weeks, 4 weeks, I'm gonna plant more over that way as these start coming up, and then we'll go from there. So that's the north garden, the largest garden, the north garden. We got 3 rows we can plant yet. We're still deciding what we're gonna put in them. It's a windy day. Storms allegedly are coming tonight, but. You know, down here in the Sahel, if it rains more than about 30 seconds, it's a storm. So with the wind, I hope you got most of this. So okra, purple pole beans, habanero, whatever, peat bean, purple hull bean, purple pole beans, more the habanero, capanella, whatever bean. And we got the, what I just said right here. So that's it. Yeah. But like I said, what do you got growing? Okay, there you go.